Hello, gamers. Welcome to Dank Skiing, episode 5.
Fire up.
such a repetitive person. Stay before following me. Helmet does not feel tight enough. Whatever, it's good enough. so sad to see. Trees are all dripping. This won't last long. Already sticky. Maybe I should just try Monument Glade. Thank you. that today it's a lot hotter with the trees and the side that's in the sun versus the side that isn't. So this will probably be the last day in the trees. Nice view of Tahoe though. See Diamond Peak? There's Diamond Peak. Anyway, last day in the trees, let's have fun with it. I should try the chute that comes off of the flume. That one. I'll do that next time. That group of four was enjoying some combustible material that I could smell from 30 feet uphill. Can I go between these two? No. think. It's actually fairly easy if the snow is like that. It's just that when it's really deep, I've gotten literally stuck in that. Trees are getting all drippy, snow's getting all sticky. There again. Because I feel like it. Unless burnout's too bumpy, which it looks like it might be, actually. I think I spoke too soon. Very narrow window where the snow is soft but not yet sticky. You can probably get a couple runs in like this. Sticky. hate the sun. All my homies hate the sun. Maybe it's not a good idea though. Whatever. Are those my tracks? Yep. I predicted it would become sticky a moment before it did. Being a genius level skier. Drippy trees and sticky snow. Try turning right a little earlier. I wonder how that goes here.
Thank you.
trees are raining. You hate to see it. I'm just gonna be burnout. afraid this is going to be the last clip, gamers, because the close back said everything.